Hello, my name is Chuck Flanagan. I've been a musician most of my life, singing Beatles songs with groups even in my elementary school years, as well as playing guitar. My first job out of high school was Rickenbacker Instruments Guitar Factory, where an exciting event took place I was a part of. A very excited girl came and told me a special order Rickenbacker 6001 white left-handed bass was coming through the assembly line for Paul McCartney and the Wings. A very exciting time for me. Now it's another exciting time for me because I was inspired at a time I was keeping some religious days that Jesus kept to write a different version of John Lennon's beautiful song, Imagine. I felt and still believe John was searching for answers to bring the world together in peace, love, and harmony. And since I knew that some scriptures in the Bible gave the answers, in one morning I put together God's Imagine. Not to compete with John, as both my producer, recording engineer, and other professional musician that participated, and I love John Lennon and his great talent with all his incredible songs and contribution to the music world. My motive was to compliment and give answers from the Bible, not for money or to sell CDs, but to give the world the same gospel message of hope that Jesus gave about his second coming. The truth is free and not to be sold, and we certainly don't want to infringe on any rights of John's beautiful song or risk a lawsuit. So I will perform my version here on YouTube and Facebook to give the world the answers and to have hope in the beautiful future God has planned. Before I do, I would like you to meet the man I spoke of and state this song is a tribute to our great God that inspired it and a tribute to the great John Lennon we will always love. I'd like you to meet now George Orozco. George has been a close friend and family to me and a blessing as my George Martin with his talent in the music world. I could not have done this without him. Now, without any further delay, here is God's Imagine.
Imagine there's a new world. Describe my God's word and truth with peace and love and harmony. A world completely renewed. Imagine all. Incredible. fields of flowers, with horses and rivers too. No more crowded cities, we'll all have plenty of room. Imagine all
We hope you like God's Imagine. If you have any questions, feel free to write George Orozco, 5331 East Carson Street, Long Beach, California, 90808, attention or care of Chuck Flanagan. That's George Orozco, 5331 East Carson Street, Long Beach, California, 90808, attention or care of Chuck Flanagan. We're sorry we can't give you a free CD at this time because I'm homeless living in the back of my truck and George is having difficulty with his rent being raised for the second time when the landlord said he wouldn't. We both hope in the near future we can give this to you for free. Thank you.